The chasm has caught your attention as well. There's some manner of structure below. I too sense something here. This pit much resembles the cradle of darkness on our moon. If this place serves the same function, then a fragment of his power must have been sealed in the depths. Strange, though. When Zodiac perished in the source, I presumed that every aspect of him was thus unmade and his power scattered. But it's unmistakable. The darkness that permeates this abyss. Could a trace of him yet remain? Or is it something else? You were entrusted with Ajdaya's eye, were you not? So this is indeed Golbez's domain.
Es in Filud in Ein Ar. Man Inn.
Cease? Ask dear Antar. For war, Meradarn, Ealan An. Les Eel Kol An, Zdis Sorn I Rum, Snar Tiamat An, Kai Ros An, Ke Ul Ke Darn Morn, Dis An.
Nar-tal kin in eyes. Athan endran, esk tai an. I'll call es in, hes er uidla. Zes ras athan uan. Snoso.
Ta hes an an eilgo ses kidir in an ka sta in es ka tau tai an es an stra.
What now then? Does this great worm intend to remain a captive meal for all eternity?
Ern el un e mis head in und kis tago as rail dis tar sma osk in sis an.
Now there's a start. So, what can you tell us?
As sis tar no gol in. Do es I nesh I gol sorn, ka som ul mo go, skom les sau an, som du ortas.
Well, you heard her. Shall we look into this spot near and dear to our enemy's heart?